February is Black History Month. Join us for a moment in Black History.
Along with Oral Roberts, William Branham, Jack Cole, and a host of others, another major voice in the tent revival crusades of the 1950s and 60s was Amos Alonzo Allen, known as A.A. Allen. He was once called by the Atlanta Constitution newspaper the hottest faith healer in America. Reverend Allen had a lively and dynamic preaching style, making him ideal for his outreach ministries on both radio and television. In 1960, A.A. Allen invited Gene Martin, then only 21 years old, to join his evangelistic team to minister the gospel in song.
Here's Gene Martin, one of my sons. Don't we look alike?
Gene Martin's dynamic singing style won him a place in the hearts of thousands, and his music spread his fame throughout the country. Gene remained with A.A. Allen for 10 years until Allen's death in 1970. Today, Gene Martin still travels the country preaching and singing the gospel with the same anointing and fervor he carried under the big top tent with A.A. Allen.